Okay, Rookie, this is a recon dive. I've got intel from my guy Connor that there was a lot of offshore salvage recorded in this area. Lots of surface debris. This dive should be more than worth the effort. I'm sensing it could be something big. No one's been exactly authorized to run salvage operations in these waters, so we gotta act fast. Rookie, I'm sending you down with the recovery drones. They'll grab anything that isn't nailed down. I just need you eyes on to assess if there's anything of value once we hit bottom. It's unknown waters down there, but we'll be with you every step of the way. Hey, JJ, can I get a systems check?
Roger that. All systems A-okay, Cal. Establishing link to Salver suit in 3, 2, 1. Showtime. Scopes are live and on screen.
Looks like we're good to go. JJ, lower away. Stay sharp. We may be able to ID what's going on from drone footage. They'll relay anything interesting to your comms unit. Next floor, basement level. Okay, we're reading a lot of movement on the scopes. You're in for a good show. The scopes are lighting up. Something big definitely went down here. Looking at the charts, it's gonna be a tight descent. But hey, you got JJ on the winch and he's the best in the business. You got company coming your way. We're getting multiple pings on the scopes. Thank you. Lots more debris. Something big definitely went down here, and it looks recent, too. Connor, where the hell have you sent me this time?
Whoa, the seismometer's just lit up for a moment, Cal. Something's moving around down there.
Okay, rookie, you may have to breathe in. It's gonna be a tight fit. Keep your eyes open, watch the cables, and don't swing the cage around. You got that? JJ, steady on that winch. This is seriously risky, but it's the quickest way down. Thought we'd lost you for good down there, rookie. Good to have you back online.
Monitors show we're nearly through, Cal. Any minute we'll be clear of the cave.
JJ, can you get the cage lights back? That's better. What the? Where in the hell did that come from? It's not on any chart I've seen. No wonder Connor was so damn cagey. JJ, any ideas on the origin of that vessel?
None, boss. There's no signature coming from her, and no report of anything at large going down in this sector.
Guess we'd better take a damn good look at her, then. Well, she's definitely military. This is recent. In which case, it won't be long until we've got company.
Just lit up, Cal.
Okay, kill the damn klaxon. Rookie, this is really hot. We haven't got a lot of time, but your suit will keep you safe for a while. So we finally hit the jackpot, and she's a damn nuclear sub with no known origin. Great. Just great. Looks like Connor's got us doing his dirty work. Okay, rookie, let's hustle and get as much intel as we can on this wreck. I'm not walking away with nothing. How are we doing on max dive time?
Dive time's good, Cal. Radiation could be more of a problem. Shit! The seismometer just lit up again.
Okay, keep an eye out for falling debris. We don't have a lot of time. Keep your eyes peeled for anything of interest. The drones will take care of the rest.
I'm getting a strong heat signature off something down there. Could be the radiation source.
Set anything off down there. We need whatever it is in one piece. Let's get it topside and see what we have. I got a feeling we're not the only ones after that crate. Hold on. We're picking up something large moving towards you.
Thank you.
Flight. I don't think I can call you rookie anymore.
Damn straight. Whew, hell of a first dive, kid. Cal? Radar just picked up something inbound on our heading.
Looks like we've got company. And I have a feeling we have what they're looking for. Connor, what have you gotten me into?